You know, this month we celebrate 25 years of Good Day Oregon, and we've had so much fun taking a look back at the many memories we've made over the years.
I know, it's crazy to think it's been 25 years, but the memory we're about to show you now will have you looking up toward the skies. Take a look.
Yeah, man, climbing at 17,000 feet. We're going to go up to about 9,000. We're going to do some work here, Joe, as we go into the Immelmann maneuver. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, ready, hit it. Nice work. That's all right. You had it.
You know what, too? Like that baby startle that happens, you know?
Yeah. That is my, I talk about this clip still to this day.
Yeah.
I love that so much.
And that was my fault because we spent about an hour and a half learning how to breathe when they do these tricks. That was with the Blue Angels. That was an FA-18 Hornet for the Oregon International Air Show. And they teach you how to breathe, and you're supposed to do And I just wanted to show off for the camera, and I just said something like, oh boy.
Yeah.
That threw off my breathing enough to where,
wow.
Night time.
Joe, did you
feel sick? I mean, at least we didn't see you vomiting.
No, I just sweat. When they pull the G's, you just sweat a lot. I didn't feel sick, but it was definitely the physical toll was incredible. But then passing out, I have to say, though, you know, guys, I've been doing this job now for 15 years.
Yeah.
That's probably the coolest thing I've got to do on the show was flying with the Blue Angels. I mean, what a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
I could watch that clip over and over again.
Let's do it again.
Once was enough for me, but thank you.
So good.
So cool.
And I belly laugh every time I see you, especially when you do the little jerk. And I did it when you first aired it, and this time, too. I think I need to save it and put it in my... Whenever I'm feeling blue, when I'm feeling sad, I'm going to
watch that.
Watch you have a spasm in midair, yes.